Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to paint a purple background using a sponge. It is a really fun technique and I know that you will have super fun doing it. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos and don't forget to like, comment and share this video as well. Now let's get started. So here's a 6x8 inch canvas and this is the sponge that I'm going to use. I got it at a local craft shop. And this is what I'm going to use for doing this background. Now, first of all, I'm going to dip my sponge in titanium white and I'm just putting it on the canvas by pressing the sponge in circular motions on the canvas. Now, take a tiny amount of prism violet on the sponge along with lots of white to get a pale purple color and start putting it on the canvas outside the circle of white that we had created. And keep doing circular motions so that the color completely blends on the canvas. Now take some more prism violet on the sponge and start creating the circle similarly outside the circle that we had already created. Again, keep in mind that we have to blend the colors completely. And the more you create the circular motions, the more the two colors will blend. Also note that once the sponge has a darker shade on it, avoid coming to the center of the circle because what will happen is that it will put a dark color where you've already put a lighter shade. So always avoid coming back with the sponge if it has a dark color on it. Now I have mixed prism violet with Mars black and white to get a darker shade of prism violet. And again, I'm just doing the corners with this. I'm now adding white to the sponge and going over the darkest shade that I'd already done to make it a bit more light. Now, as the last step, I'll be taking a fresh sponge only to blend the whole painting all together. And I'm going over again and again over those areas where I can see hard lines between the two colors. So I just keep blending more and more until I get a complete nice transition from one color to the other. And this way, this beautiful purple background is almost done, which you can use as a background for any of your beautiful paintings. I hope you like this video and do subscribe to my channel for more videos. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video in case you really liked it. And see you soon. Bye-bye.